G'day everyone, Wayne Hoggett here and welcome to Azure This Week, where it's our job to go through the pages and pages of Microsoft announcements and service updates, pick out all of the top stories and share them with you. It seems Microsoft got back to work this week and there's plenty to share, so I've picked a few updates that I think you'll enjoy. We'll take a look at updates to Azure Kubernetes Service that will benefit anyone running Windows containers, an improvement to log-based alerts in Azure Monitor, and we'll take a look at improvements to certificates in Azure API Management. All of this coming right up in Azure This Week. Microsoft has announced general availability of 1 minute frequency for Azure Monitor Log Alerts. So why is this important? Well, Azure Monitor can generate alerts based on either metrics or logs. And metrics are numerical data recorded over time. These include things like processor, memory usage, or the number of users accessing your service. Because metrics were so lightweight, you could receive alerts relatively quickly. Logs are richer. They include data based on log events generated by Azure or your workloads. Sometimes logs contain data that is really important to know as soon as possible, but up until this feature was available, you could only generate alerts every 5 minutes. An example might be a log entry warning for an application that is not performing as expected. Well now, with 1 minute frequency, you can get alerted faster, which means you likely have less downtime, and that's always a good thing. Microsoft continues to deliver updates to Azure Kubernetes Service, and I think we'll see this trend continue. While containers were born in Linux, Microsoft is determined to make Windows a great choice for your containerized workloads. To help bridge the gap between Linux and Windows on AKS, Microsoft has announced Containerd runtime support for Windows. Containerd is an industry standard container runtime that is used across all the major cloud vendors. Containerd offers improved launch time and consumes less resources. This means you'll be able to run more container instances on the same number of workloads, and when you need to scale your workloads to meet demand, it'll happen faster. Pretty neat, right? So many times I've seen outages due to certificates expiring. I used to have calendar reminders set up weeks in advance to remind me before a certificate was due for renewal, because all too often they were missed. Microsoft has even had a global Azure storage outage due to an expiring certificate. Managed certificates are a great solution to this problem. It works by automatically managing the renewal of your certificates to ensure you don't get downtime when your certificates expire. Microsoft has announced support for managed certificates on Azure API Management in preview. With this feature, Microsoft provides a managed certificate for your custom domain, so you never need to worry about API Management certificates again. And you want to know what the best part is? It's free! Just remember, preview features aren't ready for production workloads, so test it out now, contain your enthusiasm, and wait for general availability before you roll it into production. Well folks, that's a wrap for Azure This Week, the show powered by the same Aussie summers that power Microsoft's carbon neutral data centers. Be sure to check out next week's episode where you'll be joined once again by the legendary, Legorific, Lars Klint. Keep being awesome, cloud gurus.